We spent a lot of time planning just those two Sundays, probably more time than we spent on the rest of the episode.
So, you know, it's the first scene of the first episode of the third series, brand new cast. You know, it's going to be absolutely mental.
Brian and Chris sent me the first 20 pages and read it, and I read it and asked me what I thought, and I laughed. What we wanted to do, we wanted to send a guy skateboarding down Park Street.
I knew it would make a fantastic stunt to go on the beginning of the show.
In and out of cars, buses, onto the pavement, knocking people over.
Insanely crazy bits like dodging a bus.
I genuinely didn't think we'd get permission to do it. We had to have control over one of the main streets, a bit like Oxford Street in London.
Brian, who's the writer and creator of the series, he's like, I want to open series three with something, yeah, amazing. And he decided, Freddy's a skateboarder, we'll open with a skateboard sequence. I'm Charles Martin, I am one of the directors on Skins.
I'm Lee Pasqualino, and I play the part of Freddy in Skins series three. This is Skins, and you are behind the scenes.
I said to Matt, who's the man responsible for moving the camera, this is what I want to do. I want to start on a skateboarder and I want to hold this shot for as long as possible. How are we going to do this?
Technology is the gyro head, which takes out bumps, bangs and all nasties and gives you a nice still frame.
That's exactly what we did. And I love the opening shot. I think it's great.
Nutty, very nutty.
It's a Mars bar.
I went through a lot of skateboarders. Somebody hooked me up with a skateboarder in London. He came down and said, yes, I can do all of this. And I said, well, okay, you know, show me. He was crap. And out of the corner of my eye, I saw a very cool skater. I thought, actually, we're doing a skateboard sequence in Bristol. Really? We should use Bristol skateboarders. And these two lads arrived called Tristan and Boyo. Brilliant. They had a lot of input into it, Tristan and Boyo.
I'm going to be following Tristan or Boyo skate down Park Street with an uninsured camera worth $3,000 in my hand while they dodge and dive between cars and buses. It should be fun.
They need the guys on that side of the road need something to go off, and they're going off with you.
Thanks, boys.
Yeah? I can't talk.
You're integral.
You're
integral to this.
I like that.
Just because you're off camera doesn't mean it's not still a word out for us. It's working great, isn't it, Liz?
I love you, son.
Shooting.
Jack of all trades, master of none.
Look at this camera stuff.
Most of the skate sequences that you see, obviously this is Tristan and Boyo from Bristol who are doing that. With Luca, we hired this contraption which could be towed behind a vehicle, which is like a sort of snowboard, so Luca would stand on it, was on a trailer, you put a camera in front of the trailer, there's your close-up of Luca skating down. He's not skating at all. You're rubbish at skating, Luca.
Moment of truth.
Way to get strapped in.
Is the policeman following you?
Yes.
Roadworks. Jump. Whoa, land the fuck, that was great. Check that no one's coming. Fuck, dumper truck.
That was fucking awesome. That was awesome, mate. That's quality.
I really want to flip and eat this. I thought we were doing EastEnders today, actually, but, you know.
Oh, it was really wicked. It's fun. Bit steep. Bit dirty. But cool.
Buzz off.
Oh my.
Yes.
There
I'm free.
Go.
Free of the week.
Ew.
Yes. Till next week.
You have to hold it. No, you have to hold it. I'm not holding it.
Sorry? Yeah. It feels very good to be free. I need to get my own clothes on, I'll be happy.
Luca did say to me, when we were auditioning him, he did say to me, yes, I can skate. And I'm like, great, you know. And we're sort of making the decision between him and another lad, both of who said, yes, we can skate. And I'm like, actually, I'd like to see you skate. Rubbish. Neither of them can skate.
Never skateboarded, and I can see why I never did skateboard. Because it is quite a difficult, yeah, such a skill to skateboard. I used to rollerblade quite a bit when I was younger, so that sort of helped. Lessons have been good, really good. They've been really hard because it's sort of, you know, been thrown in right at the deep end. But we had a bit of a mishap last week because I spent the whole day in hospital because I pulled some ligaments in my foot, apparently, according to the doctor. So I was on 16 tablets a day trying to sort of, you know, quite a lot. I know, I see your face. So yeah, I really enjoyed it. Learned a new skill, so that can go on the old CV.
Put a couple of pads in the dump truck and I've got some pads on my back and pads on my hips and God knows what, but sod's law, I hit the area that isn't padded. I had the very well-placed ice cream, the Cornetto, then I doubled up as a builder, which I wasn't expecting, so I've been a policeman and a builder. I can adapt. From the first take, as you can see from over there, the bicycle broke. I didn't actually go over the handlebars, I just hit the back of the truck and sort of flopped in. So it looked for real, probably because it was.
We're pretty much done for the day. Well, I am anyway. I'm going to go back to the base now, sort of get changed and sort of clock off and see what's the plan for tomorrow. Favourite part on the old little low loader going down. Yeah, all round. Bada bing, good day.
Oh, I'll go to breakfast.